understand. All I need for you to understand, babe. Hold my hand. Understand. All I need. Yeah, all I need. Call me Big Papa, all up on her front ish, on the city lopper. Said I'm too legit, the MC Hammer dub proper. And her name was Nikki, her ass was a monster. Fixed it up like Betty Crocker, remind me as a youngster. Cooked like my mama, took her to Bahamas. I was very fond of her, gave me no drama. I let jealousy occur, but check word, jealousy grew to OC. Thought I was in the scene, like the dude in Misery.
Where were you?
What you mean?
You didn't call.
Too busy, I was in my grind heavy, trying to make the nominee.
Better quit,
I'ma leave. Crazy shit, wait and see. I'm about to hold first class, flying overseas. And when my first class ass is in Beijing, be on my chain, count that on everything.
Home of the Patriots, home of the greatest pricks, hoes and the fakest chicks. At least that's my experience with it. Maybe I'm bitter the days I would lift up my spirits to hit a chick four digits. It seemed at that instant I walked up to her. Hey girl, how you doing? She dissed me. Suddenly she's taking the right. Them times that I would sit up late, think through the night, and recall all the moments in my memory banks. Now after my show she's like,
you remember me, right?
Nah, bitch, I don't recall you at all. No alcohol involved, baby, I just hardened my balls. I knew the second would come, depression messing with bums. Couldn't beat me on my worst day, come second to none. You hear my name coming up and I'm getting clout. And you're upset cause you had your chance, miss, now you're missing out.
Like school, it's easy the first week. For that matter, much rather not be together. Since we lost the flame, how can we make it through freezing weather?
It's like blind leading the blind. And whenever she stutter, I know she's lying. Could have used the spotter on our decline. Like a bad pregnancy test, just couldn't see the signs. Now she alludes to leaving the past behind us. I'm not sure if that is a plus or minus. At times, I really wish I could rewind us and fuck every other girl I had lined up. Do you remember Monica from the mall? And you seen like three of Veronica's missed calls. Truly yours, I'm telling you to beat it. Cause I'm losing faith like Biggie after he cheated.